Let's lift our hands and worship now.
All honor, all glory, all power to all honor and all glory, all power to Holy Father, we worship you, precious Jesus. Our Savior, Holy Spirit, we wait on you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. Holy Spirit. Sovereign Lord, would you come and make your presence known? Reveal the glory of the living God. Spirit of the Sovereign Lord, would you come and make your presence known? Reveal the glory of the living God. Lord, let the weight of your glory cover us. Let the light of your river flow. Let the truth of your kingdom reign in us. Let the weight of your glory, let the weight of your glory fall. Lord, let the weight
to him.
You are glorious.
Let me share something that may help your worship. Never assume that because you are singing the songs that you are worshiping him. Worship has to be done with the consciousness of who you are addressing. That you're not singing the song because you like to sing it, because you feel in the mood by the music, but that you cannot help but express honor to the God that is ever deserving of honor. The Bible says, from the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, the name of the Lord is to be praised. Kingdoms rise and fall, but this being stands tall. He remains Lord of all. So remember and let it come to your consciousness, the one that you are addressing. Let every song come in spirit and in truth. Mean what you are saying.
Elohim Adonai. Elohim Adonai. Yahweh Adonai. Yeshua Adonai.
Obakaidatai.
My Father. My Savior Adonai, forever Adonai, yeah. Elohim Adonai, yeah. Elohim Adonai.
Just the voices now.
Join us in worship. The 24 elders bowing down. The Lord is in our midst. Ye bow.
Is this how you worship a king?
Ye bow.
Will reign forever to his kingdom. Someone bless him in the spirit now. Oh,
voice and say it. Sickness will not reign here, only Yeshua. Someone lift your voice in the spirit. Repala so copenia tetedia. Shemenia bala so pali. You're declaring only Jesus reigns here. Whatever you have found in your body that is attempting to reign, declare by yourself, only Yeshua reigns here. Only Yeshua.
From the rising, to the setting of the same, only your name, Adonai. So we bow as we enter the throne, and we cast ourselves down at your feet. We cry, holy, thou art holy, there is none like in your presence. Now just in the silence, just worship him. I don't know what posture you would take, but you stand before the God of all creation. We are standing on holy ground,
And I know that there are angels all around. Oh, let us praise Jesus now, for we are standing in His presence on hold.
Bring it down. Can I just sing this?
Forever You will be. The Lamb upon the cross. I gladly bow my knees. To worship You.
It is my prayer, it is my pursuit, that the Lord would have mercy on us as a generation and remind us how to worship. There's something that our parents and our fathers and mothers knew about this God, that somehow they did not care about what they were wearing. They did not care about who was looking at them. They would worship with reckless abandon. But we come claiming to have greater revelation of Him. But that greater revelation should reflect in greater honor and greater reverence and greater worship. But it has translated into familiarity. That now you can announce that the presence of the Lord is in a place and nothing happens to the people that were just told. No honor, no reverence.
When the music fades and all is stripped away, then I simply come,
Jesus,
longing just to bring something that's of worth that will bless Your heart. Jesus, I'll bring You more than a song, for a song in itself is not what You have required. Search much deeper within.
Yes.
Through the way things appear, You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. And I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made. When it's all about,
everyone, say, I'm coming back. Mean it from your heart.
Where it's all about. My life is all about You. And I'm sorry, Lord, for whatever thing I've made. When it's all about Jesus.
Can I teach you a simple song?
Whatever You want to do, Lord, You can do through me. Whatever You want to say,
Lord. Whatever you want to do, Lord, you can do through me. Whatever you want to say, yes, Lord, you can say through. Say whatever you want to do, Lord, you can do. Sing it to him. Say whatever you want to say. I can be your mouthpiece. Say through. Just one more time. Say whatever you want to do. Lord, you can do through me. Whatever you want to say, Lord, you can say. Listen to this part. Real simple, we'll sing this together. I'm yours. I'm yours forevermore. Real simple.
My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself.
Someone is saying, I give myself away. Sing it now.
I give myself.